has been the breeding ground for the future superstars of Monday Night Raw, of SmackDown Live. Ladies and gentlemen, this is NXT.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Santos Escobar, representing Legado del Fantasma from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Joaquin Wild.
If you listen to After the Bell this week, you know this is a match I've wanted to see for quite some time, and it's almost time to start.
Get out your selfie sticks, guys.
And his opponent, representing Breezango from Seasonal Residences, weighing in at 212 pounds, Tyler Breeze.
He owns many homes around the world. Tyler Breeze, very accomplished superstar here in WWE. Teaming with Fandango to form the Fashion Police.
You know, guys, Breeze flew here on a private jet direct from Milan just to grace the WWE Universe with his presence.
Oh, what a nice guy.
Maybe he can give you some fashion tips, Byron. Byron, you're an uggo.
Whoa, that's not cool. Why would you say something like that?
Because it's true. I have sources.
You have lies.
Joaquin Wild, the high flyer out of Legado del Fantasma.
Wild certainly lives up to his name. The man's a born risk taker who's fully committed to honoring the Lucha Libre legacy that Legado del Fantasma has prioritized.
An in-ring style that is all his own. Perhaps we'll see Wild's risk-taking approach in this matchup.
And in the other corner, you saw the signature smirk of Tyler Breeze. Tyler looked like he works the ring the same way he would a fashion show runway.
That's part of Breeze's swagger, Saxton. Something you would know nothing about. Your mother still dresses you every day while Tyler Breeze is drowning in requests from the world's most famous designers. Requests to adorn a fashion icon like Prince Pretty.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly. Oh my!
Inflicting pain at will. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Oh, the elbow connects. Momentum is really on Tyler Breeze's side.
Breeze is at full throttle.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Ooh. Oh, my. What elevation.
Corey, what do we need to see from Tyler Breeze tonight if he wants to get ahead in this match?
Tyler has an impressive amount of technical ability and know-how. He just needs to focus.
Shoulders are down.
He's
reversal on Wild. Snap in the neck. Elbow smash. He's returning fire. Oh, and Breeze fights back. This isn't gonna end well.
Oh my God! Surfboard leg breaker,
turning the tables there.
Yeah. Snap in a driver,
face first.
Working Wild showing what he brings to.
An atomic drop and. Oh my God! Oh, that was nasty.
Can Breeze come back from that?
Two. Amazing.
I would have bet this was one. That last hit
goes to show you just never know what your opponent's capable of.
I can't tell if it's anger in the eyes or the fact that he hasn't finished this, or if it's disbelief that his opponent is still in this.
And Breeze dodges. This Northern Lights suplex.
Here he goes for the win.
Shoulders up before two.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Ooh. Hits him with the counter.
Clearly wants to dish out more punishment.
But why not get the pinfall first?
That'll break his arm. Vicious. Reversal on Wild.
Breeze with the beauty shot. Big opening for Breeze to take this.
Is he willing to endure in this match?
Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough left in this match? We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
And now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage.
Will it be? One,
two, three.
No!
He just won't give up.
All measured up. Kick to the spine. Headed to the top rope.
Top rope.
He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
He could put his opponent right here.
It's over.
Two, three.
Picking up the victory as his opponent does his best. Saxton stares up at the lights.
And here's another peek of the moves he saw in that match.
Here is your winner, Tyler Breeze.
And he certainly proved himself a superstar to watch with this one.
Another night, another case, another fashion file is in the books, Corey.
Let's leave him there forever.
There's a man who's been called one of the best pure strikers in all of WWE.
It's a statement that's hard to argue with. We are looking at one of NXT's most successful competitors ever.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Vancouver, British Columbia, weighing in at 200 pounds, Kyle O'Reilly!
Well, here's a man who's held the NXT tag titles for nearly 700 days and even won the Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic.
Cole, this is a man who's also held top singles titles all over the independent scene and has skills to continue that here in WWE.
Amazing grappling and striking skills, supremely competent.
O'Reilly's already backed it up and continues to do so. The brighter the lights, the harder the strikes for Kyle O'Reilly.
Here we go, guys.
And his opponent, accompanied by Paul Heyman from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 244 pounds, Thomas the One.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one.
The competition level has never been higher, but this guy's ready to prove he can hang.
With a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
And there's Kyle O'Reilly, who's the very model of a modern in-ring genius. Once that bell rings, mild-mannered, wisecracking O'Reilly takes a back seat, and the absolute ring general O'Reilly takes the wheel.
And when O'Reilly really gets going, when he steers the direction of a match, it is a sight to behold.
Mad vibration.
Ooh, well measured.
Just cranking the head.
And a typically in control of O'Reilly. Found his in-ring authority. Somewhat challenged there.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Kyle O'Reilly likes to talk a big game. Is that him playing mind games, Corey, or can he actually back that up?
With an extensive MMA background, I'd say he can back it up, Corey. O'Reilly's offense is as mesmerizing as it is destructive.
Oh, solid form.
Return fire from O'Reilly.
Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next?
Oh! Nelson Driver.
O'Reilly is ready there.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
He's burying elbows to the midsection.
Victory. Yeah, big win for that young man. And
wait a minute.
What's he thinking now?
He's thinking he's not
finished. He wants to stomp a hole in him.
Boy, this match is over.